1990, now looking to win for the first time in this millennium. Everybody wanting the ball, as you can imagine. Locked into the back here for the shot. And it was fired in by Cruz. And diving to meet it was the goalkeeper, Romero, Sergio. And he kicked it out, otherwise Cruz would have had a first goal in only his sixth appearance. They might get another one there, but again, the ball is just too long. So if there is a disappointment in this fixture, it is that it has not been as competitive as it should have been from the South American angle. Germany will make the last of their switches in a moment. Closer. Tried as hard as anybody for Argentina. It's not been his day, it's not been Lionel Messi's day, it's not really been anybody in the Alba Celeste's day. Oh, and that's something up again. Tevez loses out, closer, he just tripped up there, he wasn't fouled. Germany should really just run down the clock. Messi twisting to get away from Schweinsteiger, only gives the ball away. Certainly not been a vintage performance from Lionel Messi today. Caught in possession a few times. Higuain. And Messi. Can he leave us with one memory? Well, they keep him going here. Messi loses.